Welcome back to another YouTube/Twitch stream. We got a chamber match for the TNA World Championship.
We've seen so many strategies carried out in the chamber. Byron, is there one that stands out in your mind as successful?
There's something to be said about a superstar who bides their time and waits to strike. Then try to stay in the background. It's not noble, but it's smart.
I hate to agree with you, Saxton, but I do. Pick your spots. Remember, the match becomes more challenging the more superstars.
I would say nice move, but oh, there you go. Nice move. Yeah, that's what it looked like.
Saw that one coming.
What a counter!
Wow, what a sequence! Boom, what a punch! Big time punch. A neck breaker. Orton measuring.
I'm really hoping they have elimination on 22. Like, they bring back match creator so we can actually do elimination fatal four way.
That brings a rush of blood to the head. Randy Orton has found an answer here. Boom, what a forearm. Overhand right lands.
Dolph Ziggler turns it around.
Shoulder right to the midsection.
Accurately said, we're gonna have a rough sketch, and then and then 3 months down the line, the game is gonna be perfect. Yeah, right? Whoops.
Scoop slam.
What? I did that on my accident. What? I said whoops.
And Ziggler making him think twice.
That's what Ziggler does. Russian leg sweep.
Is it? I mean, I beat the game when it was still broken, so I mean, I don't know. It might be. I mean, I heard he beat the game, though. I beat the game when it was broken.
He's flirting with danger here, taking the action outside the ring. Oh, what a slap.
I'm not doing that. I played it once. Once is good enough for me.
I definitely have him on my short list of favorites. Lightning fast reflexes.
And again, yet another counter. An impressive series of moves. Looks like nobody's
buzzing. Of course it did.
What a throw. Up and knee drops. Jeez. Randy Orton has found an answer here.
I'm sure there are. I haven't touched the game since I beat it, but I'm sure there are still issues with that game.
A neck breaker. Oh, Dolph Ziggler turns it around.
No, I don't know. What's the DLC? I know there's like multiplayer coming, but I don't know what the DLC is.
Ooh, what impact. Look out, this changes things big time.
Oh, there's DLC coming for it. I'll probably get back into it too. Two K for you. Maybe. No, no, you get back in there. Why don't you use that sig on Cole Quinn? Why don't you use that sig on Cole Quinn? Protection from what? Why do you need protection from me? I'm the one with two finishes, so you don't want to come out after me. I think Cole Quinn's gonna tap in. He's clearly not thinking. Well, not off the head anyway. If he was, he would have kept that locked in. It's that simple. No. See, Jump could use a sig on Cole Quinn, you know?
Oh, that's just disrespect right there.
Why not?
Dolph is strutting, but he best.
I don't have a sig, I got two finishers. You think I'm wasting a finisher? Hell no. Okay, then. I guess we're not doing anything to the AI. I guess we'll just stand here and do nothing. Really? I wasn't even moving.
What
are you talking about?
it here. And it kicks out. Too early in the match, Dan. You've got to wonder how much has been taken out of these superstars thus far.
And is there Andre the Giant has eyes to finish?
And there's the cover. There's the old
Viper strikes again. I love it. This is Randy Orton's chance.
Andre the Giant escapes. Man,
damn.
That was close.
All right, Cody. Take out of this one. Damn, this is like one of the fastest chamber matches ever.
Great evasion.
Yeah, it probably should be higher. Passing a damn law for freaking adults to date teenagers. Yes. No, like in California, they can do that. No. The other person? Yeah, I think so.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Thanks for going up there, Grizzly. I don't have a finisher, but you know, still. Yeah, sure. Oh, wow. I didn't think I was going to hit you right there.
Finds a way to reverse.
I knew you were going to do that.
You have to be careful out here. We've seen the Chamber shorten many careers in the past. Looks going to take a different approach here, I guess. I don't know why. Doubtful he would have ever.
I knew you were going to do that, too. I knew what you were going to do, Grizzly. It's not surprising. I mean, you do it all the time. I mean, I have it. Why? Oh, it doesn't.
Attack to the midsection. And Randy Orton just slips out of harm's way.
You know what they say about people that don't like themselves? It means they have low self-esteem.
Just a steady dose of punishment on display. Strong kick. My goodness. Oh, what a four. Boom. How impressive is that reversal? He's one step ahead there. Great technical note.
Okay.
Display.
Wait, huh? Screw it. Clothesline.
Finds a counter. No, another reversal. Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
But you're Jewish?
Ooh, what a shot. He's not looking good here, guys. Saw what he had in mind there. And again, yet another counter.
Oh, thanks for going up there.
Back up. Look out.
Appreciate it. Damn, and you got hit with it too? That's your plan. Damn, so Randy's about to win, huh? Six-time TNA World Champion, look at that. Didn't I say TNA? I did say TNA, that's what I thought I said. No, I didn't. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I said TNA. I said